Australian car maker David Clash literally built this retro beauty from the ground up. A trained industrial designer, David draws on many designs of the early racing period and infused them to create the Devo Spider.
Aussie made.
Aussie made.
Aussie designed.
Aussie built.
Aussie, Aussie, Aussie.
Oi, oi, oi.
It's just a gorgeous, unique, stunning car, really.
Very
and the lines
unique, yeah.
are very feminine, and it's a gorgeous car.
It is an amazing car. I mean, the Devo is styled off Largo Talbot from Bugatti's. You can see a bit of Delahaye, Delage in it. Mm. It is really a one-off and quite an exciting car and very eye-catching.
Mm. It could be quite iconic, really, in the future.
It could be an iconic car. So, I mean, David has done a wonderful job with the car, and the car's had very good public response overseas and in Australia.
I've seen a bit of press about it.
We have, absolutely. Mm. And we really do hope it does well. It is a wonderful-looking car and really has brought back the lines of the 30s.
Future classic?
Most definitely, yeah. What an amazing car, very inspirational shape.